Take 200 automobiles, put them on a figure eight track at Islip, New York, and then mix well. That's the recipe for an afternoon of speed and mayhem. It's called a demolition derby. Full speed ahead and save the pieces. Veteran drivers bash into competitors' cars, trying to put them out of the race. Points are given for spectacular crack-ups, rollovers, and other quaint maneuvers. Now the stunting pros take over, and they're a smack. The next trick demonstrates a cute way to save wear and tear on your tires. That's what I call two-wheel drive. Coming up, a solution for irritated city drivers who can't find a spot at the curb. Vertical double parking. A blazing finale to the six-hour Automania proves that the Sunday driver is in one-tenth as daring as this guy. Anyone for walking?